you know, it's a cool event. You know, I go to a number of conferences, industry conferences throughout the year. And first of all, the size, the level of, you know, kind of thinker that's here is sets it apart. It's important for everyone to kind of cut across their, you know, their office, their department, their silo, even their industry, to talk to other people about what they're doing and what they're hearing. And, you know, sometimes you don't know about the use of a technology until you're out there talking to peers and other service providers. So you may read about it, you may have heard about it, but until you get kind of like those real use cases and you chat with your peers and you hear kind of interesting things on panels, it doesn't really stick. So it just, you know, it's just advancing that notion that automation is something that everybody needs more of, and but to do it smartly.
Project Automate was you know, one of the few conferences I'm going to make this year. Extremely busy year as we've been discussing, but you just can't miss out on something that's going to tell you what the future's holding. And there's a lot of things that you go to that tells you how the years went, or, you know, repeats things that you kind of already know, industry standards. But anytime you get in an industry where you an opportunity to see, you know, what's 2018, 19, 20 going to bring, and how are we all going to play a part in it, you got to be there.
Project Automate's a very important event for the transportation industry, you know, because it's bringing technology into the discussion. And technology is really going to be an area that's not going to change how freight moves necessarily, because this truck's still going to have to get it from point A to point B, but it's going to play a bigger role in how supply chains are managed, how shippers interact with carriers, how 3PLs are involved in, you know, making the supply chain as efficient as possible. And Project Automate is really, you know, bringing this now to the forefront by gathering leaders and what I would call early adopters in, you know, the technology discussion to make supply chains better.
I think getting LSPs, carriers, and shippers all in a room in a non-competitive situation to create an environment to talk about disruption in a positive manner where everybody can collaborate is extremely important. And individuals like Tommy and Jet that have connections and such a great reputation throughout the industry create an environment for people to embrace that.